Mr. President, can you explain why you did not condemn those hate groups by name over the weekend?
They've been condemned. They have been condemned.
And why are we not having a press conference today? You said on Friday we'd have a press conference.
We had a press conference. We just had a press conference.
Can we ask you some more questions then, sir?
It doesn't bother me at all, but you know, I like real news, not fake news. You're fake news.
Thank you, everybody.
Thank you.
Thank you, President.